In this morning's Living Local with Lila, hidden gem in Tampa focused on serving up teas from around the world.
Our Lila Gross is live at Kalasia Tea Lounge. That's in Tampa on Fletcher off Nebraska. And Lila, this name has a really special meaning.
You both, that's exactly right. Kalasia stands for Kaleidoscope and Asia, so it's mending the two together. And we're here at the Kalasia Tea Lounge this morning. And I have to tell you, look at this wall of tea. Absolutely crazy. You've got 75 different kinds of teas. I'm here with Maurice this morning. He's the manager here at Kalasia Tea Lounge. Can you tell us how this all works?
Yeah, so basically everything is color coordinated. We've got black teas, green teas, rooibos. Just depends on your flavor profile. We can do anything. We're all about customization here. So if you want hot, you want iced, you want it unsweetened, we can sweeten it. We can do pretty much anything. We can even combine up to two flavors of teas if you want to get a little bit adventurous with your tea choices. Like you said, we do have 75 different teas. We have floral teas, sweet, fruity. We also have pure teas if you're more of a traditionalist. Runs the whole gamut. It's a lot of fun.
So if somebody hasn't ever had, you know, this kind of tea before, what would you tell them when they're picking out their first tea?
I tell them either to look at over here. We have our house favorites. These are ones that people typically try and like. Or I tell them to just ask me. My favorite thing to do is to just sort of like see what kind of tea you like and recommend something off of the wall that you'll enjoy.
Awesome. Well, coming up, we're actually going to pick out a tea for ourselves, learn how to make it, and brew the perfect cup of tea. So stick around. Ladies, back to you.
Not me, that's for sure.
That's a great spot. All right. Thank you so much, Lila.
Well, the Kalasia Tea Lounge is open daily from 11 to 8 and noon to 6 on Sunday. It's on East Fletcher Avenue near the intersection with North 15th Street in Tampa. That's only a couple blocks east of I-275. And you'll spend about $4 a cup in it. So I said that because I did buy like a steeper and some tea, and I think maybe that lasted a week before I was like, okay, back to my K-cups.
We make it a lot in our house. I love it. And you know, the great thing about this place is they were one of the first in the Bay Area of local businesses to help out with, you know, putting people on the spectrum to work and giving them jobs. So they don't just serve up great tea and great food, but they're really a community teammate.
That's
for,
awesome.
You know, folks on the spectrum.
They're teammates.
Yes. Yeah. I see what you did there.
Nice. And apparently it's good and healthy for you as well.
Yes.
Yeah.